I'm Mark Bernstein, and I'm a grateful product of Michigan's public education system. From kindergarten to earning 3 degrees from the University of Michigan, this path, this promise of public education must be protected for every Michigan family. I believe that nothing less than the future of our state hangs in the balance. We all know that a college education opens many doors, but the doors to college are closing for working families. I want to serve on the University of Michigan Board of Regents to fight for an affordable, quality, accessible college education, to enable the innovation and job-creating force of research, to celebrate the transformative power of ideas, and to honor the tradition and legacy of the University of Michigan in Ann Arbor, Flint, Dearborn, and across our state. I want to serve on the University of Michigan Board of Regents to fight for the promise of public universities. I'll be an effective regent who makes meaningful, thoughtful contributions to the mission of the university. I believe that my long commitment to public service, my work in government, business, and the law, and my relationship to the university as a student and a teacher make me uniquely qualified for this important job. At the White House, I served as the Director of Press Pool Operations during the Clinton administration. I worked for President Clinton and First Lady Hillary Clinton, helping to promote an agenda that produced the longest economic expansion in American history and the largest expansion of college opportunities since the GI Bill. In business, I put my Michigan MBA to work helping grow businesses and drive innovation. In courtrooms and communities across Michigan, I put my Michigan law degree to work fighting to make sure everyone gets a fair shake, not just powerful corporations and insurance companies. In the classroom at the University of Michigan, I help educate future lawyers and leaders. Governor Granholm appointed me to serve on the Michigan Civil Rights Commission, where I've been a strong voice for inclusion and diversity. I aggressively investigated the conduct of Michigan Civil Rights Initiative sponsors, organized the Michigan Civil Rights Summit, and examined migrant worker living conditions. I led the commission to advocate for contraceptive equity, hate crime legislation, and equality for all Michigan citizens. All of these extraordinary opportunities started at the University of Michigan, and I don't take them for granted. In 1930, my grandfather, Harold Nelson, had to drop out of the University of Michigan when his family fell on hard times. He never graduated, but he still loved the university. Not because he was an alumnus, he wasn't. Not because he was a U of M football fan, he was, die hard. My Papa Harold loved what the University of Michigan stood for. The idea that education can transform lives, that discovery in labs and libraries can change our state, our country, and our world. I grew up knowing his sacrifice, sharing his love for the University of Michigan, living his dream. So today, I invite you to join my campaign and stand with me to protect this dream and the promise of our public universities, because some things are worth fighting for.